C'est Fiat TV, la suite. Retour sur ce plateau où j'accueille Sylvie Algara. Bonjour Sylvie Algara.
Bonjour.
Paolo Gilberti.
Good morning everybody.
Yes, je vais pas la faire en anglais. Paolo Gilberti, lui est business. Donc Business Development Manager de la société Antares Vision. Il va nous parler de sa société dans quelques instants et donc de son entreprise, de son innovation. Et il nous en parle dans quelques instants. Pendant deux minutes, c'est Sylvie Algara qui va évoquer en français l'entreprise. Sylvie Algara, vous accompagnez la société Antares Vision, vous accompagnez Paolo Gilberti avec votre société To Win Market. En quelques mots, Antares Vision.
Donc effectivement, j'accompagne Antares Vision dans son développement d'activité sur des nouveaux marchés. On a là, c'est une de mes spécialités, j'accompagne les entreprises qui font des biens d'équipement de production à haute technologie. Et en particulier, là, on a un exemple de transfert de technologie, en fait, entre les industries pharmaceutiques et d'autres segments qui auront besoin de l'expertise d'Antares Vision. Donc Antares Vision, c'est une grosse structure avec un développement très important ces dernières années. Hein,
c'est ce que vous m'avez dit, oui, c'est ça. 50% l'année dernière.
Tout à fait, et plus 35% sur les trois dernières années. Tout simplement parce qu'ils ont une spécialité dans ce qu'on appelle la sérialisation, c'est-à-dire le marquage unique, ou UDI, dans les industries pharmaceutiques. Et cette spécialité technologique va sans doute arriver très rapidement dans les industries agroalimentaires parce qu'on l'utilise pour la lutte contre la contrefaçon et également le marketing de produits, savoir où sont vendus les produits.
On va simplifier en quelques mots. Aujourd'hui, quand on fabrique des produits, on a des lots, alors que là, nous aurons un produit, une référence.
Voilà, tout à fait. Un marquage unique de l'unité consommateur. Donc, sans doute en développement dans les années futures, dans l'agroalimentaire, sur certains segments.
Ça bouge très vite, hein, d'ailleurs, dans l'agroalimentaire.
Très, très vite.
Vous pensez que ça arrivera dans combien d'années ou deux mois?
Ah ben non, c'est une question de mois.
Ah,
c'est une question de mois. C'est déjà bien engagé avec les gros donneurs d'ordre de l'agroalimentaire.
C'est ce que vous m'avez dit, les gros donneurs d'ordre de l'agroalimentaire. Donc ça veut dire que tout le monde devra suivre à un moment donné ou un autre.
C'est un choix de filière, effectivement. Pour le moment, ce n'est pas réglementaire,
si
mais ça apporte
dans la course.
Beaucoup de choses.
Très bien. Antares Vision, let's go, Paolo Gilberti, avec cette présentation, cette keynote consacrée à Antares Vision, cette keynote donc qui commence maintenant avec Paolo Gilberti, et on se retrouve dans quelques instants.
Good morning everybody again, I'm Paolo Gilberti and I'm behind my title of a business manager in Antares. There is an engineer, so I'm so sorry if I go deeply in some details, but it's also my job, and our very strong technical skill is behind also our motto, that is living technology for a healthier and safer world. What does it mean? Is explained in our mission. We would like to supply to our customer technologies to improve their way to be more environment compliant and more safety in terms of healthness and security of pharmaceutical, food and beverage. Who is Antares Vision? Just a few figures and facts about Antares Vision. We are on the market since more than 20 years, and we are so very experienced in vision technologies. We had installed more than 20,000 cameras, and we have deployed during those years more than 1,600 lines, mainly in pharmaceutical, but we are starting to grow very fastly also in food and beverage markets. 9 of 20 bigger pharma customers are our customer, and more than 400 people is our workforce. We are We are working in 51 countries, and we can tell that our presence is global. How is composed our team? Our team is composed mainly by hardware engineers, software engineers, IT engineers, application experts, and electromechanical experts. This kind of experience is represented in more than 400 people workforce. We are located in the more industrialized place worldwide. We have 8 local headquarters, 30 partners, and 51 served markets worldwide. But now we are working at some new project. We would like to inaugurate a new innovation center close to our factory in Brescia, close to Milan in Italy. And we would like also to show you that we have a new center in Ireland to develop artificial intelligence. The technical name is deep learning technology for vision systems. And we had also a new headquarters since a few months in India, that is a very good country for us because it's growing very fast. About our product and our solution, we have three different pillars in our business. We are based on inspection, that is the technical aspect to control a system along the packaging process. We have the technology of a track and trace, that is the product tracing solution for print and check, and we manage also smart dating for the collection of the data production. Just to introduce very briefly about inspection. Inspection means control every single item, so means control at 100% the production. We use our visual inspection to check the integrity and the conformity of the packaging for several different species, like pharmaceutical, food, beverage, or any other packaging kinds. Track and trace is the solution that actually is one of the more requested technical solution supplied from Antares Vision worldwide, and means identify and track and trace the position and the characteristic of each single batch, each single item during the distribution chain. Where the track and trace is started in pharmaceutical. Here we can have a map where we can see where the regulation is already in place and where we are working. Very soon, probably, something similar will arrive also in food and beverage. In some countries, it is already in place for beverage. For instance, for alcoholic, do you know that it's necessary to have a tracing of alcoholics flow by law? What is a smart data management? Is a new kind to manage the data, because a typical problem in our industry is that we have a lot of different data that becomes from the line, but anybody is able to manage and to collect these data worldwide. That's just to show you that we are present also in some production market, like olive oil, where the needs of the market are very, very high. In this slide, I wanted just to give you a flash that the traceability is a very serious project, and we are following a lot of different regulation, and we have a lot of certification to work with some of our main partners like SAP or like IBM and our systems to collect data. We won some awards during the last years, mainly in 2014 and 2015 for organic growth, and also some new challenge is for the next years, but we already collect a good palmarès of such kind of challenge. We are working in a bottling packaging line, and just to give you an overview, this is a typical line, how it's done, and this is a typical problem that there is on a bottle. We are able to check this small bubble on the neck of the bottle, but we do also label inspection with a visual systems. We have a patent also for that, and we can check the position, the integrity, and the good quality of each label already applied also on a package or on a bottle. Antares tracking system is a very structured system to find an item during a logistic process. What does it mean, serialize? In this case, serialize means put a serialized label on the case and makes an aggregation in the second phase, so put a label also on the pallet or on the case. This is an example of a serialized label that is put patted on an alcoholic bottle. Here again, you can see also in the video how the label is detected during the final production phase. After that, we are able to put on the top of each bottle a small QR code and read it from the top. In that way, we are able to detect which serial number is present in a single case. That's due for some countries for fiscal reasons. Here I can show you also a different kind of application. Here we are in food, so in food, mainly in as anti-counterfeiting, someone put a QR code or a data matrix inside the cartoon just to be sure that this cartoon is original. Also, another big market that is opening now is the market that you can see in the second picture, is the market of baby milk. Baby milk is moving through the serialization in a very short time, and we are ready to approach this market with a new machine, that is this machine that you can see in the video. The name is Print and Check Wide Range. Is a machine that serializes on the top each can using a laser, engraving in a permanent way a code on the top of the machine. After this phase, our machine can check using a camera if the code is correct and validated. This is a detail of the camera that you can show now in the video. And after that, there is also a discharge system that can check if the item is good or not, and reject, as in this case, the item that is not good. For sure, our system are able also to do data storing, and we have a very powerful HMI and a very good system to store all the data. Just to finish my presentation, I can show you some different kind of serialization. On the left, 1D code label, and in the center, 1D code plus one data matrix, that is the usual kind of application. And at the last, on the right, a data matrix already engraved on the top of the can. In the last slide, I would like to show my details and the details of my consultant for France that is helping me to develop this market. If you have any contact, any action to do, any curious or strange question to ask, please do it. Thank you very much.
Merci, merci beaucoup Paolo Gilberti, Business Development Manager de l'entreprise Antares Vision. Sylvie Algara, vous accompagnez pour la France, pour le marché français. En résumé, de nouveau Antares Vision, avant de se quitter, c'est...
Donc en résumé, les compétences d'Antares Vision et leur structure, leurs ressources à destination effectivement de la sérialisation, les emmener aussi vers tout ce qui est inspection. Donc sur inspection, traçabilité, on va plus loin vers la sérialisation et la gestion des big data à l'international. Hein, on ne peut pas rester en France dans ces marchés-là. Les compétences d'Antares Vision sont bien situées à tous les niveaux de la chaîne logistique, depuis la matière première jusqu'au consommateur.
La sérialisation, vous avez aujourd'hui des lots, vous aurez demain des produits avec une identité propre pour chaque produit. C'est ça Antares Vision pour cette keynote. Merci à tous les deux. Merci Paolo. Merci Sylvie.
Merci.
Merci. On se retrouve dans quelques instants pour la suite sur Cefia TV. On revient.